Carolina Beach police say they found the man accused of jumping from Snowscut Bridge. According to the Star News, someone called 911 Sunday afternoon saying a man jumped from the bridge. The next day, police released a photo asking for your help identifying him. This morning, the investigation is ongoing, but as of now, investigators aren't releasing any further details. Five agencies searched 5 hours for him.